Last month, an unknown Huawei phone with model number FIGAL00 was seen on TENAA. Although the specs were not listed, the images provided gave us a few details. Today the full specs and live images of the phone said to be the Huawei Enjoy 7S have been released along with other variants with model numbers FIGTL00, FIGTL10, and FIGAL10. The Enjoy series are exclusive to the Chinese market but have also launched in other markets under different names. An example is the Enjoy 7 Plus, which is known as the Huawei 4 Plus in India, and the Huawei Y7 Prime in other markets. The Enjoy 7S, unlike its siblings, the Enjoy 7 and Enjoy 7 Plus, will have a full screen display. The display is 5.65 inches and will have a resolution of 2160x1080. The chipset of choice is the octa-core Kirin 659 chipset, which has appeared in a number of Huawei and Honor mid-range phones. Paired with the chip is 3GB/4GB of RAM and 32GB/64GB of expandable storage. The Enjoy 7S packs dual rear cameras in the 13MP and 2MP configuration and an 8MP sensor for selfies. The Enjoy series is known to have its fingerprint scanner on the rear, and the 7S doesn't break the tradition. Huawei has included a 2900mAh battery to power the phone and will ship it with the MIUI 8.0 based on Android Oreo. Apart from the specs on TENAA, live images of the phone also showed up online. The bezels on the shin and forehead have been significantly reduced compared to that of its predecessors. The upper bezel is home to the front camera, earpiece and sensor, while the lower bezel has the Huawei branding. The display is also covered with 2.5D glass. The back of the phone is made of metal and plastic with a two-tone finish. The larger area where the fingerprint scanner seats is a metallic part, while the top and bottom areas where the cameras and antennas are is plastic. The Huawei Enjoy 7S will launch in gold, black, and blue. The Enjoy 6S was released in December 2016 but didn't go on sale until January this year. We presume the same will be done for the Enjoy 7S.